Mega Man 2. He was all fat and like.
He's fucking fat and green. Like,
he's like, I'm Mega Man. Like, why did he sound like a smoker? Hated it. I fucking hated that show.
Mega Man. Oh no, I loved the shit out of that show. I just hated that Mega Man.
No, I hated it.
It was the shit, son.
Wait, who?
Pit?
Ryu.
Hit.
Hit.
Oh, Pit! Yeah. What's his face?
No way.
Oh, Double Ryu. Wait. Double Ryu.
Dude, I am all about this goddamn cooking manga. Like, what? This is Japan, why you make cooking manga?
This cooking manga. Round one. Wait, is that blue or is that just white. The... No, that's just the shade of the white one. That double shuriken.
Priority.
Yeah, right?
Oof. Soul attack is strike.
Not EX.
Round two. Fight.
Oh shit, that's gonna hurt. Oh yeah.
My god, with the fucking four strike combo though.
What's that?
I said, my god, with that four strike combo though.
Yeah, right?
You have to teach me that one.
Oh, the. This? Ah, weird.
Yeah, that.
Yeah, it's a medium punch, hard punch, and then hard kick. It's a target combo, so you just have to do it, and it'll hit. No setup whatsoever. Oh, what am I doing? Nice. Fuck. That hurt.
Shoryuken.
I hate that Riot doesn't have that anymore. But at the same time, it's like, oh, you know what? They gave it to his EX. I'm okay with this.
Right?
Woo!
Right? He's so wacky, I swear.
Because everything like, links?
Well, that too, but I was talking more like about how like he's got these weird priority things and everything. It's like, alright, if my Tatsumaki comes out last, I win.
Yeah.
But if my Shuriken comes out first, I win, but the Hadouken is like...
Yeah. He does have weird priorities. Round compared four. To, like, everyone else. Fight. Oof. Ah, alright.
I like how they always, like, talk in the story about, like, how Ken has the better Shoryuken, because, you know, fire and all that, but, like...
Right, like, just
it's Ryu that like murders the shit
out of Sagat. Yeah. Oh, nice, Jesus! That Shoryuken like traveled through time,
right?
Fucking prevented me from being born. Jesus! I was like, I'm gonna get this. Nope.
I gotta get better with my crouching medium kicks about following up with that Hadouken or Shoryuken.
Yeah.
Actually gotta get a lot better about, like, being able to throw the Hadouken instead of the Shoryuken. I accidentally throw the wrong one all the time.
Oh, yeah?
Dude, we're a lot closer. You're either taking it super easy on me or I'm doing really well today.
Whoop.
I never know what to think.
Oh! I don't know why I threw that.
You love me.
Ooh.
I completely forgot about the parry.
Not me. I've been trying to parry like all game.
You win.
But yeah, I've got like 2 or 3 wins today. Yeah, 2 wins.
There you go. Okay. Instead of the usual, no.
One.
That's Sangief, man. Like, I was like, oh my god, like, I don't even know how to react to this. It's too much. It's too much.
Like, Geef gave you some grief.
Dude, Geef gave me grief. No going around that shit. I'm sitting there like, so this is happening.
That shirt sold out at Evo Worldwide.
Rainbow Mika.
Rainbow Mika. Hey, Mika, about this outfit, really need to talk about this. Because, Jesus.
What?
Fucking her outfit.
Like AR.
Let my beauty intoxicate you.
Well, we're at it. You know what, Vega? That fucking V-neck? Out of control. No. That is an out of control V-neck, seriously.
It's
like,
not a V-neck, he just doesn't have a butt.
I still think it's a full V-neck that he only, and only he bought.
Let's not act like he's fucking Jerry Seinfeld over here. The hits! Jesus!
So I finally figured out how to combo that. It was way easier than I thought it was gonna be. Oof.
KO.
Slashes. Yeah, he only has like one way of like comboing that. There's only one button in the whole, his whole arsenal that combos it. That's why it took me so long. Jesus, Shane. Playing from an airplane?
What?
Your fucking mic is like, the gain on it right now is just ridiculous. It's like, for no reason.
Yeah, it's doing that in my ear too.
Oh, okay.
Maybe it's getting old. I don't know.
I thought you just bought it.
Like, a year and a half ago? Like,
it should last a bit, brother.
That should?
Oh, right. No!
Oh!
I thought that was gonna go through. It was gonna be combos all day for you. Like, guess not.
You forgot about the Mika section.
Right?
Hit it.
Oh, I get it. I don't want it, but I got it.
I still like when the WWE players played this game and they saw Mika and they're like, oh, she's just stealing everyone's move.
I know, I'm like, Mark.
She got the Cesaro swing, she got the rear view, she got the Frankensteiner. What's up with her? Everything. I'm like, hey. Whatever female wrestler uses the wingless airplane is my new fave. Like,
oh, nice. Oh, the whiz.
I fucked up. I fucked
yeah, you
up.
Did. Oh shit, that hit on the way down. Sweet. Oh boy. Oh boy. Ah, I was trying to jump out. Nice link. Oof.
Sir.
God damn it. That's gonna. What? Nice.
Ha!
Big is like, oh, look at that shake. He's like, ugh.
Round 4. Fight.
Protect Mika's yourself.
Been shitting all over your rose, dude.
For real. Like,
she's like, I don't like your gimmick. Your gimmick is a flower. Like,
no, like, Jesus. I'm also like, I haven't played him in a, like a hot minute, so I'm doing some stupid mistakes.
Yeah, you are. So you're trying, is what you're saying.
Yeah, right?
Okay, good.
Woo. Oh my goodness, the overhead on that. No, what are you doing, Vega?
Holy shit!
Jesus.
He fucking slapped his shit off, yeah. Dude. Did you see that? Yeah. I gotta get the replay. Dude, she... Oh, wait, you're streaming, right?
Yeah, I'm streaming, so I'll be able to highlight it.
So we have it all. There you are.
Yeah, yeah.
Dude, friggin', you're coming with the claw in, and she's just like, fucking chop, and his mask flies off. In the chop. I was like, oh, Jesus. You stiff bitch over here.
Dude,
fucking,
for real.
Fucking Asuka over here. Somebody was like, blah, 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 Shinsuke Nakamura. And someone's like, oh, I bet you're one of those assholes who still calls them by their original names. Talking about Prince Dervit and fucking Kana.
And Itami. Wait, what was his? Kenta? Yeah, Kenta.
Kenta.
Yeah.
In all caps.
In all caps.
Dude, it always was. It was like, Kenta!
Yeah, yeah. So, like, is he screaming? I don't know.
I didn't think about that. That's funny.
Kushido!
Oh, dude, you're gonna eat me alive.
Rashid of the Turbulent Wind. Remember the name.
Remember it well.
Right. I just love, like, how obnoxiously hero-ish he wants to be, but, like, he's not. It's like, I'm the wandering hero. It's like, who
Rashid
says that?
The Turbulent Wind. Remember
like,
the
he wants to be Ryu so bad.
It's like, hey, Rashid. Come fucking on. Save buddy. Let's save somebody one. First.
I know, wandering hero.
Dude, how amazing would it be is if he's Street Fighter V's Alex. Like,
dude.
We play the story mode and he like fucks up whatever villain's the boss of this game. And everything, we're all like, Rashid's the shit? For real? Like, you do have to appreciate though in the story mode for Street Fighter III that they protected Alex by not having him fight friggin' Ryu until after he beat
everybody. Right. a house show.
That was a dark match, yeah. They didn't promote it all that as much. Ooh, nice kick.
With the kicks. Oh.
I don't know how to capitalize on that without meter.
Oh. Are you talking about the whirlwind?
Yeah.
His V scale.
It's just a hop.
Well, yeah, it's a hop with a kick, so you can like cross him up.
Oh, will that catch him?
Yeah, and it'll cross him up too. So it'll fuck with them. Ow. All right.
Damn it.
Oh shit. Woo!
No! Rashid! Why? You hit the match one! You hit it one! That baby face
nope.
Shine. Oh, but the heel from the Middle East just down.
The Iron Sheik. No Hulkamania.
I kick your head.
And this is how Hulkamania never happened.
Shit. Hulk Hogan as fuck over here. You know we have to do Rashid versus Alex now.
There you go. I wish Hakan was in this game so we could have Rashid and Alex, or Hakan and Alex, and it would be more fitting.
Yeah, that's true.
Like body type and shit.
I like how all the people we want in this game are grapplers. Like, all we want is a fucking Street Fighter game with nothing but wrestlers.
Yeah.
like, fuck the other fighting styles, but there's no karate guys right now. Like,
oh, what? I whiffed the shit out of that.
Yeah, you did. Thank you.
Oof.
God damn it! Fucking missing! That would have been enough to do.
That would have been a nice one, too.
Dude, I freaking went.
Oh, and remember, if you press down and V skill, he does the roll into the kick. That, yeah. So that also can combo.
Oh, and it kicks out of it?
Well, if you press kick again, yeah.
Oh, that's fancy.
Yeah, right?
Did you do anything with punch?
You know what? I have no idea. Here, I'll let you try it out. Apparently not.
No, it doesn't do anything.
Yeah, that thing is nice.
Yeah, this is pretty cool. Thank you. I don't know about that one. I don't really use Rasheed too much. I fucking like him. I like him a lot, but...
Yeah, you like him as a character, but yeah. Oh, God. Oh!
Still the best ever was when friggin' we were playing and
the
what
cyclone?
Was it? I did the cyclone, but you Vega'd out of the way and they came off the wall and you're all like, I'm gonna stab down, and I was like, oh, and I countered back.
That shit was savage as fuck.
Shit, so was that knockout. Freaking Hulkamania lives.
You win.
Hulk Hogan Jabroni. Without me there's no Hulkamania.
So like, the Iron Sheik put over Hulkamania, but the Iron Sheik does not believe in you, Gawker. You get the cheap heat.
Oh, dude, that letter, that Gawker letter to from fucking Iron Sheik, hilarious.
It's the best.
That was the
Super Saiyan Gohan. Seriously though, did you see Super Saiyan 10?
Super Saiyan 10. That's what it felt like. Shit. Fucking Vegeta's face, he's like, Kakarot beats me again!
I like how, like, some people were trying to argue. They're all like, no. Because it's later in the timeline, like, Super Saiyan 4 is actually better than Super Saiyan God.
Oh, so they still don't get that GT is not canonized anymore?
Like, after all these new events, I'm like, nah, guys. GT is gone.
Yeah. Yeah, GT does not exist.
Like, and I'm saying that as somebody who legitimately,
like GT.
I liked GT.
I liked
every episode.
I liked the middle and end of GT. Hated the beginning.
No, I wouldn't quite say the middle and the end. Like, I loved the Super 17 arc.
Yeah, so that's the middle.
I thought that was amazing.
Okay. Yeah. Everyone likes that.
that's kind of late. I am Rasheed. Yeah.
Like, well, I say middle because there's only really three arcs in that whole show. It goes baby, Super 17, and then, you know.
No, I would say four arcs. There's and everything.
The fourth one?
The Super 17 arc is really slow. Well, the first one is just the Black Star Drive, or not the Black Star Drive.
I consider that all part of the baby saga.
Oh, no, yeah. That's not fair, because, like, Baby doesn't have, like, Baby on Earth compared to Baby, like...
In space. It's still... Planet, yeah, but like, it's still, yeah, it's still all about him. It's one story.
It's building him up a little bit, but, like, he doesn't even matter for half those planets and everything. So I would disagree on that one and everything, because the Baby stuff on Earth is great. Like, it's good stuff and everything. But, yeah, the main thing that salted people on GT... was that awful stuff, which actually I have to congratulate Funimation on their original presentation of GT. They presented it in the perfect way. Do you remember how they did it?
Don, but no, I didn't actually.
The first episode of GT was a 30-minute episode that condensed the entirety of the Black Star Dragon Balls thing in like a recap.
Yeah.
And edit it down as like a flashback thing.
Oh, really?
And so they cut that entire garbage arc into one episode.
Oh, that's probably why you have, you think about it as the way you do that.
And then went straight to, straight into Baby.
Yeah.
Oh,
what am I doing? What am I doing? That's not what I wanted. Oh, no punish.
Why are you so safe, Alex?
Oh shit! Oh, that was weird. I didn't know he did that.
I just saw you trying to parry freaking. Oh!
Oh, nice! Nice. That face.
Dude, the speed of the wind.
Dude, he parried awesome. Wind. Let's not shit on Alex. Like, let's appreciate what just happened.
Dude, he freaking parried in, but Jesus Christ, Rasheedo over here. wasn't having it. Oh my god, the punish.
Power bamboo. Uh-oh. Ooh. Ooh. What's happening right now?
That kick hurt my soul, dude. Rashid's like, I'll grapple with you. I don't give a fuck.
Dude, Rashid, I still can't get over the fact that I parried to win. Like, even for half a second.
Round four. No, you parried the drop kick.
Oh, is that what it was?
Yeah, it looked like the win, because it's, watch, stay back.
Okay.
It's this kick.
Hard kick?
Dark.
Oh, that one? Okay.
Yeah, so you parried that part as I was jumping in, and I was like, oh shit, he's gonna clothesline me, and I fired off a real quick super. Ooh. Fucking Alex! With the shutdown!
Uh-oh.
I love that freaking build up for the heat. God, I love that.
Oh, shut down. Oh! Shit. Couldn't punish. Oof. It's like, sit down, Alex. Sit down, Alex.
Boop. Oh, nice.
Ooh, cross ups are happening. Oh! Wait. What? How are you moving?
Dude, I absorbed that shot right to the liver. I was like, Rashid, I got the hardest liver in the world.
Fucking Rashid, strongest character in Street Fighter confirmed.
Your bones are weak, you could hit me 1,000 times and still not win. Jesus.
I know, right? Is Alex's face or a heel? Because I'm beginning to think it might be a heel. I guess that's you. Why you no sell me? Uh-oh. Not sure if... There we go.
Dude, Cali's getting hot as fuck. Like, it's only April,
hey,
Mark.
Hey, I don't want to hear that while we're getting fucking blasted with snow. I don't...
I'm over here freaking, like, considering putting on the goddamn AC, like...
Fucking... No selling your heat.
Yeah, you've been doing that all day, brother. Like,
you're like, why you no selling me, bro?
Let me zap you.
Let me zippity bop. Don, don, but nah. I feel like I have to watch GT, but if I do, it's only gonna be like 3 episodes. Like, that's it. When I watch GT, it's 3 episodes that I watch. The Super 17, like...
The punch
the
through.
KO, yeah, the punch through. The one where Ubu becomes, like, fucking Super Ubu.
Oh,
and...
When Baby, like, freaking, like, shatters... I will kill you. Boo into, like, 1,000 pieces or whatever.
Yeah, yeah. Like, I love that episode. And then the
Yeah, dude, it's 91 degrees.
Holy shit. What?
91 degrees.
Lend us that heat, brother. Hey, you might want to, like, move.
Nice. All I gotta do...
I almost kicked the shit out of you.
That's cool. I don't even remember how she plays. Dude, it wasn't until the video came out that I was like, oh! Depending on the punch or kick is like
oh,
what
wow.
side you end up
but
on.
But that's on the commands, though.
No. I knew that you had the option. I didn't know that it changed the side that you were on.
Oh, gotcha. See, I only knew because, like, I had done it, and I was like, oh, that's interesting.
I just wish they had the same damage. It's kind of dumb. That
yeah,
the
yeah.
One...
Yeah. Round two.
Because, personally, I'm always going to go with the option that has more damage.
Yeah, right?
Like, she doesn't have, like, an amazing corner game or anything.
What? Oh, Jesus, what just happened? Oh! Alright.
How you like them wheel kicks?
You know? I'm gonna die. Well, not die, but... That's gonna hurt a lot. Fuck me.
I want to know where the lightning strike comes from that is the initial hit in that.
Yeah, right?
Oh, well, fuck you too!
Oh! Ooh! Oh, shit. Whoa!
Oh, Jesus. You were dropping down, I was like, I'm dead.
Yeah. Nope. That thing has priority. Like,
if this was an anime, her top would have, like, popped open. He would have gotten a nosebleed, and then that's when she hits him to knock him out and everything. Oh.
I like it.
So, I was reading a manga yesterday, actually. And, you know how, like, in, like, Japanese, like, school animes or whatever, they always have the scene where, like, the cool guy, like, makes his approach to the girl, and, like, he does that shit where, like, he corners her against the wall, and then he, like, thumps the wall.
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about, the wall thump spot that they always do, and, like, the girl, like, her heart flutters, and she's all about it. I'm like, what the shit is with this rapey-ass vibe? anime? And everything, like, it's super creepy. Like, I would not, like, I'm a dude, but, like, if I was a girl, I would not be cool if some dude cornering me and smack the wall.
Like, be like, yeah, girl, you gonna get it, girl.
Exactly, like, and it made me wonder, I'm like, I wonder if there's, like, high school girls, like, a hot high school girl in Japan, and, like, a boy likes her, but he's, like, an otaku or some shit like that. And he wall thumps, and she's like, did you see that in the anime, you fucking
Mark?
Like,
oh, and that's it. She is dead. Oh my god. I just murdered Laura.
Yeah, you did. Yeah, you did.
And this is when she Laura died.
She got one. She got you win. But yeah, like, I could totally see a girl being like, did you watch that in anime, you fucking dumbass?
In anime? I love the hard M-A-Y that you're doing.
Obviously, like, Japanese high school girls are super white.
Love it.
Fucking wall thumps, though. Like,
oh, shit.
Either like, that or, like, does it work? Like, do dudes actually do that so they freaking, like, grow up to become manga artists, and they're all
You know.
I remember when I asked out my first girlfriend, and I thumped the shit out of that wall.
Like, she didn't think much of it, but I showed her.
Is that like how they measure hockey? Like, how good of a wall thump they have?
Fucking hockey. I'll be on guard. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Again with this garbage ass matchup? Get fucking stomped
time
by fucking Balor over here.
Time to get back the dolls.
I know, right? He's about to. Fucking
be like, hey girl, remember when you belonged to me? I got you, girl.
Bow down before my psycho power.
For those who I wish to protect, I will fight you.
Round I don't think one. I like this whole, like, heroic Cammy thing they got going on.
What do you mean?
The whole, I'm gonna protect everyone I love. Like, I don't like that.
But that's been her gimmick since, like...
Has it? I don't remember.
Or,
I just,
like,
don't remember her being like that in Alpha. I really don't.
Well, she wasn't like that now. She was a villain in Alpha.
Was she still a villain? I thought she had woken up in Alpha.
No, the end of Alpha is...
Oh, Alpha. That's right. She wakes up at the end. You're right.
Or no, is it Rosenthal's? But no, she that's why she had the fucking hat. She was still a doll in all of Alpha.
Yeah, I had the hat. Goofy ass bison. He's like, so, yo, bitch is gonna cosplay with me, right?
I know, right?
I'm dead, by the way.
Yeah, I know.
So dead.
Look at that sexy pose that she pulls.
Sexy
I like,
pose.
She does that when she wins, but, like, I like to imagine that she's, like, doing, like, a sexy pose even when she,
loses. Yeah.
And everything. It's like, what the fuck, Cammy? Like, what I hate about Bison is you can't get close enough to do her freaking crouching medium effectively and everything, because he's got such a counter game that you gotta, like, freaking buzz him. And I can't get this combo to work at all. It's like super fast to pull off that kick. There needs to be a block gauge.
A block gauge? That would be... Like, they already kind of did that by removing block damage for KOs and shit. Ah, what am I doing?
Like, a guard break is what I mean.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
Remember Alpha?
Oh, yeah, yeah, Alpha had that, right?
Yeah. It just didn't have the stun gauge. That one had the invisible stun gauge. I like that you can at least see the stun gauge.
Yeah.
Yes, if there was a block gauge, it would just be too much. Like,
yeah, it'd be like all right, so start it'd be like Street Fighter, the RPG at that point. You know?
You joke, but...
I know.
I would absolutely buy Street Fighter the RPG. Like, I'd have like a level 99 Mika. Like,
nice. Just spamming grabs all day.
All right. Let's do this.
What?
Friggin' Street Fighter RPG. Who's your three-man party?
Ryu, Chun-Li, and Alex.
Nah, dude. Nah. You did it wrong, man. Ken, Cammy, Mika.
Team Blondes?
Full on Blondes, man. Blonde and beautiful. The promos. I'm trying to think
them
if there's
slaps.
A third blonde woman. If Maki was in another
Well, Maki's considered Street Fighter because she was in Alpha 3, so I mean...
She is, but I just want her to be in another one. And she was only in Alpha 3, like, as an unlockable on the home console.
Yeah, yeah. Still, that's the one we played, so I mean, that's all that matters. say that like the arcade is canon and the home one is not.
I think it might be.
No,
like,
no, that's not how that works.
Like, let's not act like freaking Guile was anything but like freaking unlockable dog shit in that game.
Hey,
dude, Guile in Alpha 3 is horrendous.
I love that Guile. Sonic that Guile Hurricane, brother.
Horrendous, like. He can't do any damage, like, he's slow, his flash kick does the same amount of damage, as the first kick of Charlie's, but it only does one kick.
Oh, no. Yeah, true.
Like...
That flash kick, though. Yeah. I'm kind of curious to see, like, how powerful he's gonna be, because Nash is fucking strong in this game, so, I mean, he has to be, like, somewhere up there.
I think his flash kick is gonna do like freaking chop levels of damage. Like it's gonna be pretty significant. I think. See how much damage you have right now?
Yeah.
I think that's gonna be one clean flash kick.
Oh wow.
Cause remember, like, the flash kick in almost every incarnation where Guile's like a main character is super freaking savage.
Okay. Oh.
Got it.
That hurt so
Got
much.
Him.
Got him, coach. Jesus.
Shit. Fucked that
Woo-hoo-hoo.
Up. As soon as I did it, I was like, he's gonna slide.
Yo, shot him. You win. See, lo, it is. I fucked up.
With death, all is forgotten.
You know what I miss?
What do you miss?
When Bo Dallas would, like, get one good move and then roll out of the ring and do a lap.
Yeah. I miss his entire, like, you know, NXT gimmick.
Yeah. I mean, they could still do stuff like that. Fucking
they
social
won't.
Outcast,
they won't.
Because
I'm pretty sure Vince is just like, he's fucking fat. So, like...
Yeah, what the fuck, Bo? Like...
He did get, like, mad fat, though. Compared to what he was. Like, like, let's... Let's not pretend that didn't happen, because it totes did.
You know, there's one thing I can say about wrestling, is like, have you noticed that, like, we as wrestling fans shit on the guys for gaining weight so much more than the women?
Because the women traditionally don't gain as much?
I guess that's true.
Even
when they get fat.
Yeah, like, it's not nearly as bad. Like, let's take, for example, like, Sunny, right? Like, she's obviously bigger than what she was before. But it's not like...
In 25 years.
Yeah, exactly. Well, like, that's my point. Like, that's another thing. It's usually because of age. Like, the guys just go like, meh. You know, like, they're just done. Remember Triple H after his injury? what was it, 2002 or so? When he was just, like, massive?
Came back doughy as shit.
Yeah, like, he came back with pants because he was so fat that he couldn't wear trunks.
Fucking left looking like goddamn Shawn Michaels, came back looking like Adrian Adonis.
Yeah, like he was big, dude, like... Because I was like, who is that? And I'm like, wait, that's Trips?
So, like, hey, your song says it's a beautiful day, but it looks like a fucking fat day. Like, no, I got a better. Your song says it's a beautiful day, but it looks more like the buffet.
Like a savage.
Hey, fuck you, Rashi. Goddamn dickbag ass Charlie with his one arm blocking.
I know. He's like, nope.
You're not gonna put me into that fucking bus.
Woo!
I'll tell you that right now.
Drop kicks all day.
I saw you trying it.
I actually always forget about that stuff.
Oh, dude. I live for the ramen noodles.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, fuck you, man. Come on. Dude, I don't get how people are so good with Charlie. He is such dog shit.
Oh, I fucked up. Totally fucked. Dude, Charlie's amazing.
I know. I know he is. I just don't get it. Like,
it's just like, dude, it's like Armika. I don't get her, but I know she's amazing. I don't understand Armika. Like, she's alien to me.
I wouldn't entirely say she's amazing just because she doesn't have the damage output. Yeah. Like, I've yet to see, like, an ace-level Armika.
Oh, it's because I haven't shown you the one that fucking creamed me. That dude, he was doing some DMG. Oof. The DMG. Look at that full bar for you.
Seriously.
Rashido. I think I'm always gonna use this, like, that costume with the durag. Love
dude,
it.
I don't even like that one.
I love it. I love his shirt too. Like, it's such like a Randy Orton shirt with, like, the stupid design on it.
The funny thing is, I totally know what you're talking about.
Yeah, you know that he wears those, like, all the time. That's all he wears. It's like Big E when he's not, like, wrestling and he wears the Hawaiian shirts, like the Guayaberas and shit. I'm like, huh, I never would have thought that about Big E.
Dude, after that recent set, I'm pretty sure that we're going to see freaking Hillary in one of those at one of her freaking rallies.
With a Guayabera? Shit, with the undershirt, the white undershirt. The white beater. She's gonna have chest hair. We'll be like, Hillary, too much.
I like how she went to International Beer Day and served herself a beer, and like, it was a total backfire. The entire internet is like, do you really want somebody who pours beer like this?
Yeah, because like, she's like, she's doing it
all
real, like,
fucking, it was all head, like,
all frizzy and shit. I was like, oof.
Round one.
Oh, this is the matchup. Fight.
Oh, I didn't even plan for this.
Yeah, I know, like, it naturally happened. The cosmos telling us that shit is about to go down. Oh, Jesus. And I didn't even punish that. I'm gonna uninstall my game.
Dude, seriously, I was playing Street Fighter 4 against my friend, and he landed Akuma's Ultra 2, the fucking Tasmanian Devil shit, and I was like, be right back, deleting this game.
Nice.
I don't deserve to live. Oh! Jesus.
Oh, I went for the big kick. I should have gone medium.
Chop!
Yeah, dude, that chop, like, got me right in my dick.
Nah, dude, that was straight up the abs. Came right across the body. I fucking just got you with the Kali right there. I should knock you out with that sometime. Oh!
Buttons!
Alex, you're controlling the buttons!
Ooh!
Jumping.
Uh-oh.
Oh, the stuns. Oh, the combo.
Looks. I love that move so much.
The board, dude.
Look at that. Looks like you could use more training. Oh shit. So flat, round he is three. Definitely dead. Fight. My man is D-E-D dead. I fucked up. Ooh.
There it is.
Oh, nice. Damn, dude. That was fucking nice. Jesus.
Yeah. It comes out like butter, dude.
Smooth.
Which is weird for how picky the inputs are for the freaking kick version where he does the boogeyman run.
Yeah.
Like, the inputs are so picky for that.
Oh, no. What? Oh, shit.
Oh. Didn't have the timing.
Oh. Alright. Oh, shit's gonna go down!
I should have ate that hit.
Nah, not a critical art.
That was. I'm just.
Yeah. Now, if it was my regular slash, then yeah, it would have eaten it.
Oh, for sure. Well, actually, maybe not, because I think that's a two hit.
You know what? I think you're right. Oh, shit. As soon as I did that, I was like, I'm gonna eat a spinning ball driver, ain't I? Ah! No!
The sound. Really?
Yep.
That much time. Good lord.
Yep. I fucked up.
I love this.
Oh shit. Nice. I don't know why I went for like
the
press.
You like how I flex?
Yeah.
You like how I flex?
It's like,
I straight up, what's that fucking, who's that old boy, that old boy wrestler who went to Japan and was like a stiff motherfucker?
Stan Hansen.
No.
Better than him. Shit. I didn't even know I had bar.
I didn't either.
Dude,
Jesus.
Look at the damage. Holy Jesus.
JR is in love with this boy. What the fuck's his name?
Honestly, don't know. Oh, Jesus.
Damn it. I'll... The Steve Williams, Dr. Death.
Oh, okay.
And everything. The way he used to take clotheslines. Remember that?
Not necessarily. No. Wait.
What?
Oh, I was on the other side.
That's shit. he would take the clothesline. So somebody would like run at him with the clothesline, but he would do like that Zangief flex, and they would just bounce off his chest.
Oh,
like,
yeah,
just,
that's
like,
right. That's right.
Like,
the flex spot.
Not
many people do the flex spot.
It's
go
time. I don't think enough
like,
people have the physique.
Like outside of old boy with his dick. Like.
Well, yeah, but I just think that it's more like not too many of the wrestlers right now. Not to say they're out of shape. They're certainly in amazing shape. Probably
like
better
Cena
shape
could do that,
before.
But it would be not his character's type of deal.
It's not definitely not his character, but like I think he has the physique if he did it if he was like a little bigger. But like the only person on the roster that I can think of right now that could do the flex spot would be Brock Lesnar. Maybe Ryback.
Maybe. Go beyond the battle.
But that's only
Ryback. Ryback could do it, and it would yeah.
God damn it!
That's always funny that we go Ryu v Ryu.
Hey, I have more LP.
What's that? Oh, LP. But does it really matter? Nope. Shit's all over his own LP.
This is the path of my destiny.
Well then. I like how that black guy is hyped with the coffee, but nothing's happening yet. Fight.
Have you paid attention to when you use Karin on Karin's stage yet?
Wait, Karin's in the Karin stage?
No, if you choose Karin while you're on Karin's stage, the butler,
yeah,
he like loses his shit whenever she takes a hit.
Oh, really?
Like he gets like a super nervous look on his face, and then he adjusts his glasses and starts like pulsating back and forth, and then he goes back to his normal animations.
Nice.
Did you hear about this secret Easter egg that was recently found for Mike Tyson's Punch-Out in the NES?
No. Like, for real?
Yeah, for every character that has a one-hit kill, a one-hit KO spot.
Yeah.
If you watch the guy with the beard, he'll duck off the screen right when you make throw the punch.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, you know what? I heard about that.
So when the guy with the beard ducks, you can knock out anybody.
Yeah. That's such a strange thing, but yeah, I read about that and I was like, what? Because I've never even noticed that guy, you know?
Oh. Yeah, I was like,
there's a guy with a beard, like. Run! Woo! Supercharge, man. Oh! Oh. Sexy AF.
Round three. Fight.
Man. I like when it does the echo. It's my favorite thing.
Asako Nozawa on point over there. Jesus. Do it again. Do it again. You lost it. I'll put you
I still can't believe I still can't believe she does like all those voices. Like Gohan, Goten, Goku, and I'm like, Jesus, like it's different voices. Like they all sound similar but different enough, I guess.
Dude, they all sound exactly the fucking like, don't even try that shit. Oh, she's so talented. Like, I will say this, she's old as shit.
Dude, she's
like,
super old.
When she dies, like, Dragon Ball Super is fucked. They're gonna be all, they're gonna be all like, do we cast one woman to play all of them? Or, like, do we now recast with three different voices?
Do we get a dude? Do we do a dude now? Like,
just fucking.
Because I mean, Vegeta's been a guy for a while now. Like, oh, what am I doing? What am I doing?
They freaking make
oh boy,
like,
from One
Piece.
The
middle,
or, oh,
it's
girl.
In the middle of like a big fight. It's the fight where like Goku's finally gonna surpass Beerus and like beat him. And which Beerus like flat out said, like, well, he didn't say, but like he's like, oh my god, was he gonna use that on me type thing? And Whis is like, oh, do you think you're not sure if you could beat that? And he's like, of course I could beat that, or something like that, because of the KO Ken while doing, because they flat out said that like Goku and Vegeta in Super Saiyan Nice, in Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan are like 70% of Beerus.
Yeah. Oh wow.
And everything. But
so the Kaioken is like getting close, like 80% type. Wait, like, does Vegeta know how to do Kaioken?
No.
Oh wow, that should be like a thing.
Dude, do you think Vegeta could ever qualify for King Kai's training? He would have to tell a joke.
Oh, true.
I think Vegeta's gonna find something. Like, I don't know if it's gonna be a multiplier like Kaioken, but like, he's gonna get like all strong. Otherwise, it's just gonna be Goku being so much stronger. Because if we're making it so that he has gotten, because they said like, if I had done this while Super Saiyan, I could have died. But because of the body and the calm state of being a god, and this kind of stuff. Seriously, what the fuck, Super? But like, like, imagine just like a huge ass fight going on, and like she dies in the middle of recording it.
Yeah,
so,
right.
So like the end of one episode is like Goku goes, "Ka, me, ha." And then it's like, next time on Dragon Ball Super. And then you turn in the next one, and it goes, me? Ha!
They just get the English voice actor to like, fuck it, we're done.
What the fuck is going on over there?
All the Japanese kids are like, why does he sound so mean?
I know, right?
They're like, well, you see, kids, this is the product of nuclear holocaust. Nah.
You know what I want to know more than anything else? Like, I'm already angry that fucking Funimation still hasn't licensed at least like the sub for Funimation, which I'm positive isn't their fault. Like,
Yeah, there must be something going on the other end.
I am 100% certain that it's got something to do with Toei being dicks. Yeah, and like, let's be real, Toei has a history of being dicks.
I like how it says that you're offensive and I'm defensive, and it's like, I am? Because I do combos, but alright.
I KR. I think it's because you block and I don't.
Oh, there you go.
It's because I block and you don't.
I block with my face.
You're like, oh, this is how you block, right? Try pressing R1 to block, and it's like, no, it's not Mortal Kombat, you mark.
I know, right? Dude, I was playing the UFC game, and you this block with R1, R2.
Oh, God, no.
High and low. And somebody was attacking me, and they were just teeing off on my face. And I'm like, I'm pressing back. And he's like, it's R1, you mark. Like, this isn't Street Fighter, you're in the cage.
You're in the cage. Like, I like it. Oof. Things are happening right now.
All right. But anyways, like, even more so than wondering, like, when the fuck Funimation's gonna, like, have some sort of announcement, I keep kind of being curious because, like, obviously, like, I'm not signed up on anything that's gonna give me, like, reports from, like, Mexico or anything.
Yeah.
But I really want to know when the Spanish dub of Super is coming out, because I fucking love that guy.
Yeah.
If that dude's, like, not dead or anything happened to him, like, the dude who did Goku in Z is my hero.
Yeah, right?
Like...
Goku!
Yeah. My favorite ever is when he's, like, freaking training Trunks and Goten on how to do the dance. And he's like, no!
Yeah, no. I know, he's, like, all angry.
Dos. Uno, dos. Uno, dos. And everything, he's, like, going over something, just pissed off as fuck.
Oh, shit. And, is that gonna hit? Like, yeah. Oh, God.
Aw, I botched it.
Botchamania.
Seriously. I hate when they chant that.
You would.
Come on, let's cheer for the fucking people in the ring, not the people on the internet.
Botchamania. Look at that golden hair.
Acting like Botchamania's over.
Botch's over.
There seriously needs to be a guy whose, like, gimmick is that he botches. Like,
nice. So every match is a Botchamania chant? Like,
exactly. His name should be Botchamania. They can sue Mafu.
Jesus, with the hits. Oh, wow.
Oh.
Ah! Oh, shit. Ah!
Dead.
Jesus. Look at all the lightning on your shit.
You win.
And this is when Ryu was impregnated. Jesus. I like the eyeball though on the other, if you do it on the other side. Cause you see a giant eyeball, and you're like, alright, I know he's dead.
Especially Laura.
Dude, Laura's dead. She's not even funny dead, she's legitimately been murdered. I'm like, oh, okay. I got two more matches, and I gotta get some food in my system.
Good for you.
Well, hooray for you.
Get food in your system. You see, I care about the viewers. I ate my food while playing.
Oh, nice. Look at you. Well, I have to make my food, so there's that.
I made my food yesterday.
Oh, shit. Wrestling match?
You're gonna win this one.
Maybe.
Alex's, like, style, I just feel like it's got...
A slight advantage?
It's number.
Whereas with Sangief, it's like, oof. That's a hard battle. That's a really hard battle for me.
You won it, didn't you?
Barely. Yeah, barely, though. Like,
okay. Oh, it was barely, yeah.
Yeah, like, there was, like, I had to, you know, put effort in that shit. Like, there's...
If I was, like, solidly on it and, like, super focusing, I think that he's got a pretty
clear... Oh, look, he's not there. He's not in the car.
Yeah, I told you that.
Yeah. Well, you know, Capcom sometimes.
Oh, the way, frickin', Zangief is still in robot form outside the space station.
Yup. I'm like, so alternate timelines? Like, what's going on
like,
here?
It's like, so we're saying that robot Zangief is like an actual robot.
Yeah, right?
Like the Russian army has created an army of robot Zangief and everything, which would be a brilliant idea. Thank you very much. Oh! Dude, if that plan had worked... Keep forgetting about that.
Yeah, right?
It parries low, and I keep forgetting.
It parries anything. High, low, cross-ups, anything. As long as you're charging, it's gonna parry. Which is why I think it's kind of ridiculous. Compared to, say, like, Ryu's parry. Which is, like, very, very skill-based. Like, this parry is not skill-based at all. Oh, shit. Oh! I feel like that should have grabbed me.
Me too.
Shit, Taru. That's gonna suck. Ooh! You fucking flew, dude.
Jesus, the bomber.
Right? Ow.
Oh, piece of shit.
Oh!
God, that does so little damage!
Ah! Ooh, so close. Oh! Wait! Oh, yeah, okay. I was gonna say, like, I was like, that should have been you.
Fight!
Oh, there's Stacy Dash. Chill out. Your ass got drafted over here, right? You better stop that. How dare you?
I feel like there should be a better setup for that. I just don't know how it goes. Oh.
Dropped it. I thought I was just in range of the wall, otherwise I would have warped you.
Yeah. I love that elbow or that uppercut she does is she's flexing at the same time.
Yeah.
Like, I dig it.
Damn, I didn't get it off. Oh, she didn't throw it yet?
No. I thought she had, but yeah.
I thought I'd throw the mic, but she didn't. Damn. That spot. She sold that like a champ. Can't take that away from her. Oh, that's so crap. Well, fuck you too.
Suplex repeat, brother. That fucking German bridge. So pretty.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, that's not what I wanted. Nor was that, but I'm gonna take it. Oh, my face.
Damn that grab. Oh, what? The lies.
You said the lies, is that what you said? Oh, the mic. Oh, shit. Woo. What is happening right now? Oh, there it is. Nice. Woo. Well earned. Shit. That went all the way. Fucking five.
Dude.
Five rounds, no health on both of us. Like
that fucker was a Broadway right there.
Oh shit! A Broadway. You won't get a three count on me so easy. Oh wow! Do you see that?
Yeah.
Shit! All right, one more match to do. I thought it was like 2:30. It's only two.
Let's do
still this. Need to eat though.
Shit, Taru. Like fight, though. My lord.
Fight forever.
Fight forever.
For real, right?
Yeah, we're redoing that match. That was too good.
Oh, rematch?
Yeah. I feel like that was the best match we've had, like, ever.
But, bam. God, I wish it weren't such an ugly-ass color.
I wish it had different, yeah.
I'm gonna have to, like, work through her fucking...
Normal. Yeah, you're gonna have to do her normal mode.
Her normal survival again, which was the biggest pain in the world. Like, she's not made for survival. Like,
get all the health in after every round.
No, for her, you gotta just round one. Pack on the defense.
Fight. Yeah. Oh, really?
Yeah. Because it's Mika. Like, after the first 10 rounds, she's gonna take some damage.
Yeah.
And her health's so light that she can't handle it otherwise.
Yeah. Makes sense. Oh, shit.
Especially not those last four.
Oh! I hate that doesn't grab the way... It doesn't have the same priority that other ones do.
Oh, nice. Oh. Oh. Things are happening. Things are happening. No!
Woo!
I fucking beat you that round. God damn it. Stupid tap. See, he can tap more damage than she can fucking slam.
Tap, tap, taparoo. Oh, I was hoping. I knew it wasn't gonna happen, but man, I was hoping. Wow, I have no bar, you have two full bars. I'm fucking scared right now.
Talk about bar.
What? Double bar? Like your meter, CA and your trigger? Like, you're full, and I have nothing.
Oh, I'm on the left!
Oh, shit. Oh, I'm dead.
Nah, dude, I'm dead. If I'd known that, I was watching the whole time, I'm like, shit, how did I fuck my meter?
That's funny. Oof. Oh, no.
Oh,
sweeps.
I should have gone light. I meant to go light. It probably still was too far away.
It's like, hey, Alex, what's wrong with your fucking denim? Jesus. Oh, wow. Tap, 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 roof.
I know, right? I'm pretty happy with that comment.
Whoop!
Oh, you hit me.
Oh,
really?
Whoa! Apparently. Not that, though. Shit. Oh, my goodness. I'm dead.
Woo!
She just...
Fight forever!
For real.
Yeah!
Round four.
The victory lap, though.
Hey, what the fuck is Nakamura's, like, murder kick called?
Oh, it has two different names.
Where he, like, switching music's through you. I know the Bomae is his, like, Enziguri, but...
No, the Bomae is that kick you're seeing. It's just that they renamed it because Bomae means something fucked up, so they have to change it.
Oh. Classic dubs.
Classic. No, but the thing is, it's renamed something in the same language, just less bad.
No, dubs, I meant WWE. No.
Oh, gotcha.
Not like,
I think I'm dead.
Like, oh, they fucked up the name. Something like that. Of course you're dead, dude. I gotta get my baby face shine.
Right?
As long as both of us has gotten 2-2, then we have a fully built story.
Right, like,
it doesn't matter if the heel or the baby wins.
Rubber
now.
Match. Rubber match.
Fight forever.
That was the best chant, though.
Oh, shit. Fuck. dude, with the fucking hype that, like, the entire stadium had, like no one in Access, like, freaked out as much as when frickin' Shinsuke's music hit.
And yeah.
Everybody was like, oh my god, Nakamura-san.
Like, wait, people said Nakamura-san?
Like, yeah, like, freaking, awesome. Like, and my nephew's like, who is it? Who is it? And everything, and I was like, Shinsuke Nakamura, and he's like, no way! and here's the fucking best thing about that. The night before was the first time he had ever heard of Shinsuke Nakamura in his life.
Oh, like, but had he seen that match, though?
He didn't see the hype package. He didn't fucking know anything about him. But he watched that Sami Zayn Nakamura match.
Yeah, that's all you need. That's all you need.
Music, and then the music hit, but, like, he's not the type that's going to, like, remember the music perfectly,
right.
Only hearing it one time in his life.
Yeah.
And the music hit, and he's like, who is it? And I'm like, that's Nakamura. And he's like, Shinsuke Nakamura! Like,
nice.
Losing his mind and everything, freaking watching it. And I'm like, I don't care if he's just doing a fucking, like, spotlight. Like, that just tells me that he's learned the WWE style insanely fast. Like,
or he already knew it. Yeah.
The WWE style.